too long, though, since this band was here, but I can tell you a lot of wonderful things have been happening with this band since the last time you may have seen them, and I'd like to know if there's anybody here seeing this band for the very first time. You have to let me know. Wow. Boy, oh boy, are you in for a treat. This is a night that you won't ever forget, because this is an incredible bunch of individuals. They're wonderful people, as well as just incredible musicians, and you'll see that take place right here before your eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, they just have come away from Kentucky once again with all sorts of awards: Instrumental Group of the Year, Mandolin Player of the Year, the Fiddle Player of the Year, the Bass Player of the Year, Entertainer of the Year, the Del McCoury Band.
Folks from here in Mount Airy, you know,
Andy Griffith.
Andy, does Andy Griffith play at bluegrass too?
Famous people.
Oh yeah, he is famous. That's right. Well, he probably does play some good bluegrass. I know one thing, he's good. Right now, we're going to introduce a good fiddle player to you, and he, as Sherry said before, he's the winner of the Fiddle Player of the Award up there at IBMA this year. His name's Jason Carter. Happy now with your new love. Thank you, folks. That's a little blues tune that we have recorded, and I'd like to say that we have CDs and tapes with us tonight, and they're up on behind the balcony. And if you folks would like to come by and look at them, well, we'd appreciate it. Can you hear everything all right?
Yeah.
Good. That's good. I can, too. Right now, I'm going to introduce a feller picking the banjo, I think, right about now. Let him pick you a tune. Yeah, I guess it's his turn. I don't know. I never know whether to get the bass player to sing or the banjo picker to pick next. But I think him and I are the only ones that didn't win anything up there this week. We just runners up. How about a hand for Robbie McCoury on the banjo? Deserves a hand that was standing right there. He wasn't standing still either. You know, that wasn't a slow song. That had to call the medics for me right about now. Let's see. I'm going to introduce a fella. This is the bass player of the year, and his name's Mike Bubb. How about that? Yeah. You know what? And Mike sings baritone, and he does it awful well. And I'm going to get him to help me sing a little tune. This one we have on our latest CD, and I call it Ain't No Chain Strong Enough to Hold Me, but that's not the title of it. It's called I'll Be There. I don't know why, but that's what they called it. This guy's going to sing you a song right about now, and he's been the mandolin player at the IBMA for the last 5 years. I wish you'd make him welcome. His name is Ronnie McCoury.
Thank you, folks. I appreciate it. I'll try a number that I had recorded with my brother on a CD. It's back there in the lobby. You'll be glad to know that. It's one called Another Place, Another Time. Another place, another time. if they'd only let me stay. Any place would be much better than that old lonely room of mine. And the sleepless night, I'm waiting for another place, another time. Well, this next fellow in line, he's been picking bluegrass music for nearly 40 years. And he played with the great Bill Monroe back in 1963, was a bluegrass boy. He started his own band in 1966, and he's last year and this year's Entertainer of the Year. Mr. Bluegrass, Dale McCoury, make him welcome. We'd like to sing a few more songs and get you to request some numbers if you'd like to, but... What's that? Snake in the house? You like that? That snake is a scary number. Folks get to looking around, especially if it's dark, you know, around their chair. Well, we could. You want to do it now, that snake in the house? All right. Folks, we played this the other night on TNN. I don't know if anybody got to see the show. Did anybody see this? But I thought I'd let you know that they told us that that was one of the highest rated shows that they've had at TNN. It's not because we were there, or Ricky, or Earl Scruggs, it's because they had bluegrass music on there. So let them know about it, folks. Let the TNN know all about it. Snake in the house.
The door stood wide open. He knew there was something wrong. He ran through the house and found that she was gone. It looked like a Texas twister had cut a path through there. He found these words in lipstick on the bathroom mirror. There's a snake in the house, and he's been shedding skin, leaving behind signs of where he's been. Now I'm telling you, if it's the last thing that you do, there's a snake in the house. Get it out. Shared the lipstick on it, the color cheating pink, and a bill from a room that he'd signed Mr. Smith. But the way he signed the dotted line is something she can't miss. There's a snake in the house, he's been shedding skin, leaving behind signs of where he's been. Now I'm telling you, if it's the last thing that you do, there's a snake in the house. Get it out. Ain't no way around it, it's a poison kind. Just one bite can kill true love every time. There's a snake in the house, and he's been shedding skin, leaving behind signs of where he's been. Now I'm telling you, make this the last thing that you do, and before I get back.
Thank you, folks. Well, right now I'd like to call these boys up to pick you a little tune, and I guess we'll start with the fiddle. I think the fiddle's already tuned up and ready to go for you tonight. Jason, you ready to pick one? He's got some requests.
He requests backup.
Did y'all hear that, I guess, huh? Said somebody requested backup and push. Oh, he's got a new album out, too. It's not been out too long. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, he sings on there, and he plays the fiddle, you know, and so... We'll get him right now to play a fiddle. No, if I let him sing, I won't be able to sing myself the rest of the night. He steals a show when he sings. Which one you going to do? You going to do the old back up and push?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right. Back up
and push.
said. That's all right, ain't it? I'm out of breath. I don't know about you folks. Okay, we'll get that for you tonight. I'm in the wrong key right now, but we'll... Uh-oh, I don't think I tuned this one since the last year. Oh, I'd like to say compliments of Snuffy Smith, this band you're hearing.
Yeah, sure.
Rob's got one, but Snuffy... said, try this old thing out here tonight. How's it sound out there? Sound good? It's one of them good old North Carolina bangers, ain't it? Does that sound right? Let's see. Still sharp, then. That's close, within a fret, I tell you. This is one entitled A Blackjack County Chain. Folks, well, right now I'd like for Ronnie to come up here and pick a good Manning tune. You know, he wrote a bunch of tunes, and I would like for him to play you one right about now. And I think he's gonna do this, and I'm not sure about it, but sounds like it. Baltimore Johnny. Yeah. little tuning problem here tonight. Of course, we do every night. Well, this one sounds good. I had Snuffy Smith work on this thing, you know. It hadn't been worked on since 1966. No, maybe 54. I don't know. I bought it in 66. She sounds good, Snuffy. If I can learn to tune it, we'll be all right. Let's see here. Has anybody got a request for a song in B? I'm tuning a key of B right now. Well, okay. Any of you folks remember Carl Smith, the country singer years ago? Do you? Yeah. Some of you folks are as old as I am then, ain't you? But this is one that he recorded. And we recorded it once on an album. One entitled, Are You Teasing Me? You know what I'd like to do right now? I'd like for Mike Bubb and Rob to come up here and pick you a little tune on the bass, fiddle, and the banjo. Let it be all right? All right. They're all ready to go, I think. And I'll tune this guitar and put a string on that other, and in about 2 hours, I'll be ready to go again.
I hope we can make this song last that long. Usually it's about two and a half, three minutes long, as Larry Sparks would say. It's a little tune we learned from Earl Scruggs and Jake Tulloch off the old Carnegie Hall record. And it's called Little Darling Palomine.
since last night. Ah, we got one in tune here, I think. Thank you there. Let's see. You want to do that now? You know what? I might do a gospel number right about now. Me and Ronnie are pretty well in tune, I think, and we'll get Jason to sing a little on this. Mike, Bub, Ronnie, and myself. This is entitled Get Out on Your Knees and Pray. Thank you, folks. Boy, he's got that banjo tune now. Sounds like a brar king. Why don't you pick one while you got her all tuned up there, Rob? You want to?
All right.
Bum, bum, bum.
Folks, I don't know where the time went, but we're going to take a little break right now and be right back with you in a few minutes. I promise we won't be gone too long. And if you get a chance, come by our record table up there. We'll all be up there trying to talk to you. I'm going to do a little tune right now that's on our last CD. It's one entitled Love is a Long, Long Road.
One, two, three, four.
She cared about me. She tried to make my world the way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other to hold. But love is a long, long road.
McCoury Band.
Well, I hang around a blue side of town. fool, broke every rule, blue darling. Saw their tears take the place of your sweet smile. I played it smart, I broke your heart.
Thank you, folks. We had a request to do that song, and we've got a whole bunch of requests we're going to have to do before the night's out, and so I guess we better start doing it now. Who's got the first one? I forgot. Now? You mean it right now? Okay. Looks like she did it. The logging man. Boy, we don't do this one very often. I'm a little afraid of it. I'll try it, though. This is a little song I wrote a long time ago, back when I was doing that type work, and, so I recorded it back in the early 70s, or middle 70s, I think it was. I'm going to get Mike, Bub, and Ronnie to help me do this. Boys, if you don't help me, I can't do it. They said they'd be here for me. Okay. One entitled a Login Man.
Shoes and his Levi's on. He eats ham and eggs and biscuit bread. He's in the woods time the sun gets red. He's a chainsawing, log skidding, tree climbing limb, dodging truck driving, rough logging man. guy works hard all week long. And his little wife's waiting for his payback home. He's a chainsaw, long skin, tree climbing, living, dodging, truck driving, double logging moves. Skin is leather, has a steel backbone. He's stubborn as a mule and twice as strong. He'll cut 100 trees in an hour if he can. He won't back down, he's a heck of a man. He's a chainsaw, not skin, tree climbing, limb dodging, truck driving, rough logging man.
Somehow. Blue piece of paper. All right. Let's see. Okay, we'll do that right fast. That has another title. Has two titles. One is the blue piece of paper, and one is I Feel the Blues Moving In. This is a little tune I wrote. And we have this on Don't Stop the Music. Feel the Blues Moving In.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. Just a minute ago, I was walking up through there, and this little chubby feller, a little husky boy, I tell you, he's in good health. He come up, and he said, "Would you do smoking gun?" And I said, "Yeah, I'll sure do that for you." So this is for you, right back there. Let's see, what is this? Yeah.
Okay. I want two.
Thank you, folks. Let's see. We've got to get these boys to pick a tune right now, don't you think? Huh? You want that now? Okay. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that's a little tune that Jason's got on his album there, that Chicken Under the Wash Tub. Rank Stranger? I don't know that, Rank Stranger. That's right, we're supposed to do Member of the Blues. Can we do that, you do that one? Yeah. Member of the Blues and What Made Milwaukee Famous. We'll try to get them all. That's a tune we have on our Cold Hard Facts CD. And, you want Jason to sing? All right. We're ready, huh? You ready for him?
That's a good way to kill the show.
Good way to kill the show, he said. No, come up here and sing him one. Let's give him a great big hand. Give him a little encouragement. Thank you.
I got this on a CD.
Yeah.
The only one that I did.
Called Daisy May.
Yeah.
make you a happy daisy man.
He said he played a little jazz on that kickoff, did you notice? He got it right the last time, though. Okay, I'll do that Queen Anne's Lace, but I would like for this bass player, you didn't know he sang, did you? He's a good one. He's going to come up and sing you something right now. Let's give him a little encouragement. Mike Bubb here. You okay?
Thanks, folks. I'm going to do a little Jimmy Martin number for you, and been telling folks here lately that Jimmy just had bypass surgery there in Nashville about a month ago, and he's doing good. But he'll be back out on the bluegrass trail next summer, and if y'all like to send him a card, I'm sure he'd appreciate it. And he'll be out there coon hunting this winter, I hope. Anyway, this one Paul Williams put together for him, and it's called I Got My Future on Ice. To last me forever, and enough memories for life. The one I love, she's coming back never. Oh, but I've got my future on ice. Bottles and cans that just fit my hands, and chill to just the right Fahrenheit. I thought she was mine completely, until someone else caught her eye. Until now, I thought I'd never make it. Oh, but I've got my future on ice. Bottles and cans that just fit my hands, and chill to just the right Fahrenheit. Love let me down, now a true friend I found. Oh, I've got my future on ice. Yes, I've got my future on ice.
That's a good one there, Mike. Hard on my heart. Hard on my heart. You ready for that?
You ready for that, Ron?
All right. This is one that we have on our CD, and this is one Ronnie sings, and I think he wrote this, didn't you?
You write this one? You did, didn't you?
I didn't write this.
You didn't write this one. He wrote us a lot of stuff. He's a co-writer on The Cold Hard Facts. Jeff White and Ronnie McCoury wrote that one. I'm glad. because that did real well for me. We're going to get him to sing, what was that you said? Hard on My Heart. Yeah.
It's a shame I fell in love with a knocked-up beauty queen. She's so hard to hold for a simple man like me. When it comes to cocktail hour, it's my Miller time. I can't come up to her lifestyle, and she can't come down to mine. She's hard on my heart, but easy on mine. She casts her spell, I'm in heaven's hell, Lord, I'm hypnotized. I'm just like a sparrow, right where the eagles fly. Hard on my heart, but easy on my eyes. Her long blonde hair keeps flowing like a river wide. Sometimes it's hard to stay. It all worthwhile. She tames my restless spirit. At the same time, she drives me wild. She's hard on my heart, but easy on my eyes. She casts a spell. I'm in heaven's hell, Lord, I'm hypnotized. I'm just like a sparrow.
Him to sing another one here. He wrote one about a good friend of ours down in Nashville, but he said he had a request to do this other one, so we're going to get him to sing it. Which one is it, huh? Tell him about it, can't you? Oh, did you ever hear that, Walk Out in the Rain? Did you? Yeah. This is Bob Dylan team. I think Bob Dylan wrote this. Never recorded it, but Ronnie did.
Yeah, I recorded this one. It's written by a bluegrass songwriter by the name of Bob Dylan. I don't. I got to do this for my good buddy Eric Ellis out there. It's called Walk Out in the Rain. Something better tonight, then don't
please don't feel the need to linger. Just walk out in the rain, walk out of my dreams, walk out of my life. If it don't feel right, you can catch the next train. Oh, darling.
Well, I've got to do that request down here for Queen Anne's Lace. Am I right? Okay.
With every golden curl in place, she's as fine as Queen Anne's Lace. No one could ever fall the way she looks. Standing by her side shows her off with such eager pride. Seems since I saw her last, she'd done all right. She could never place me in her mind. For me, the years have not been kind. She'd never see the boy she knew. And her place, she'd never recognize my face. I have fallen like a windblown leaf from her memory. For she's traded all her pain for bright lights and chilled champagne, and I'm sure. They think they know her well. All the stories I could tell. She's as fine as Queen Anne's Lace, but I knew her well. Mm-hmm. she once loved me long ago. I suppose I should be hurting just to see her once again. Oh, but now that she's grown so proud, I wouldn't want her anyhow. She's as fine as Queen Anne's lace, but I knew her when. For she's traded all her pain for bright lights and chill champagne. And I'm sure her newfound friends all think they know just where she's been. Yes, they think they know her well. All the stories I could tell. She's as fine as Queen Anne's lace, but I knew her when.
Folks, we're going to do a gospel number right now, and then we'll go back to doing all the requests that you've got. There's several more, I think, that we haven't done yet. That's what I was going to get him to do a minute ago, and he wouldn't. Did you hear that? Goodbye today. I like that one. Where we at? Wrong key here. How about if we do that right after this? Will that be all right? We'll do a gospel number and then get Ronnie to sing that song. This one entitled, I Believe.
Sinner, give up now the life you're leading, the sin and doubt. Better find out what God's about. Be cleansed within, without. I believe there's a God above, and He keeps me in His love. And Jesus died, shed His blood on the cross for me in love. Scriptures say there's no way to enter heaven on the judgment day. Accept salvation from Him today. Fall on your knees and pray. I believe there's a God above, but He keeps me in His love. And Jesus died, shed His blood on the cross for me in home. We fought the battle of times alone. We've been forgiven, our sins atoned. We're heirs to the golden throne. I believe there's a God above, and He keeps me in His love. And Jesus died, shed His blood on the cross for me.
Put on a record with my brother. It's kind of a true story. I'll send this out to the Grays visiting from Vinton, Virginia. One called Goodbye to an Angel. Time on earth now is over. You bring a smile.
all you'll see. In heaven, you're now waiting. Save a dance there for me. Goodbye to an angel. Farewell to you, my friend. Your time on earth now is over. But oh, what a time that it's been. You touched the hearts of so many. Everyone you met was a friend. So goodbye to an angel. Farewell to you, my friend.
See, folks, you know what? Our big rock in the road and the train wreck. Gray Eagle. That's a hornpipe, but it's all right. Ain't Rawhide. I don't know if we'll get them all on. Where do you think we ought to start, fellas? Rawhide. Start with that, huh? I never did do that. Made Milwaukee famous, did I? Maybe I should do that. Okay. All right. This is a tune that that I heard back in the early 60s, and I hope you'll enjoy it. We recorded What Made Milwaukee Famous Made a Fool Out of Me. Mm-hmm.
it's late and she's waiting. And I know I should go home, but every time I try to leave, they play another song. Then someone buys another round, and wherever drinks are free. What made Milwaukee famous made a loser out of me. Babies beg me not to go so many times before. She said love and happiness can't live behind those swinging doors. Now she's gone and I'm to blame. Too late I finally see what made Milwaukee famous.
Do a number for Hoover Brown. Are you still out there, Hoover Brown? All righty.
Yeah.
This is one that Bill Monroe wrote, and it's my favorite Bill Monroe instrumental. It's called Rawhide. Thank you.
the Dale McCoury Band. You want to hear another one? I do too. Let's get him back out of here for one more before we say goodnight.
Good man like me and train wreck and... Let's do good man like me. We haven't done that in a long time, have we, Mike? You know, you folks keep us... You keep us in practice, because sometimes we don't do a song for a couple months and I forget them, you know? Let's try that good man like me. I wrote this a long time ago, and I'm going to do this for all the gentlemen out there. My nerve, you're right, you got a one-way ticket, ain't coming back.
Oh, baby, baby, where you gonna find a good man like me? Where you gonna find a good man like me?
We'll let these guys play that Greagle for you. You want to really hear that bad, don't you, sir? We're going to let them. They just did that with the fiddle and the banjo, if I remember correctly. They won't let me play on it anyway, so. Come up here. This one they've got recorded on one of our CDs. On the Robbie's CD and Ronnie's CD. Thank you. You know what? I haven't heard them play that in years. I don't know when they did that last. But they did it pretty good. What was that, Little Rock? Little Rock. Methodist Preacher. Trainwreck. Let me do Ivan Doer. That's a good fast one, ain't it? I haven't done that in a long time. You folks know Ola Belle Reed. She wrote this song, and she's from West Jefferson, North Carolina, but she lives up in Maryland now, and she's written a lot of good tunes. One of them is High on the Mountain. She wrote that. And this is one I hardly ever, Mount Airy, I'll do this one.
Time. Okay. All right. Consider it done then. You have a safe trip home November 22nd, right back here for third time out, December 13th for the Isaacs, and we'll see you next time. Good night, and thanks a lot for coming. Thank you, Mark.